Hi everyone! Today is the first day of La Yue, which is the last month of the year in lunar calendar. In this month, every household in southern part of China will start to prepare the La Rou, which is the Chinese version of bacon, for the new year. So today we'll be making some La Rou from scratch to prepare us for a new and prosperous year. So let's get started! Here's a list of ingredients which consists of marinade and the meat. First step is to marinate, or in other words, cure the meat. In a container, add in the pork bellies, some salt, evenly spread on each side of the pork bellies. Then pour in the Chinese white liquor, which is very high in alcohol content, about 50%, so it can help to kill the bacteria as well as add some nice scent of the spirit. Next, add in dark soy sauce, light soy sauce, rock sugar, and spices. Use clean hands, flip the pork bellies to make sure the marinade is evenly applied on all sides. Then put on the lid, let it marinate in the fridge for 2 to 3 days. Moving on to the second step, let it air dry. After marinating the meat, use knife to pierce the meat. Then take a thread, tie it onto a toothpick, and poke through the meat. Hang it up to let it air dry for at least a week. Weather in southern part of China is very humid. People would make la rou so that the meat can be preserved for a longer period of time. And La Yue is the best month to do that, because the last month of a year in lunar calendar is also the coldest and driest. If the outdoor weather doesn't permit, you can also dry the meat in the oven at 75 degrees Celsius for about 10 hours. You can even add a smoker to make the smoked La Rou. However, this method is kind of energy consuming and it can pose a fire hazard. So drying the meat in the cold winter air below 15 degrees Celsius is a greener and safer option. When the meat starts to tighten up, our La Rou is ready. Last step is to cook it. You can continue to leave the La Rou in the cold for about 2 months or in the freezer for longer, and move on to the step whenever you're ready to consume it. There are many ways to prepare the La Rou. Rinse it in hot water. Slice it into thin pieces. As you can see, each slice has this beautiful composition of translucent fat with lean meat. We can either steam it for 15 minutes, which best preserves the original flavor of the La Rou, or cook it with rice. Stay tuned for the next episode of Clay Pot Rice Recipe. Or we can stir-fry the La Rou with any veggies. It is a great combination because by adding the La Rou, we bring some saltiness and flavors from the marinade, as well as the oiliness and aroma from the lard to complement the veggies. Hope you like this easy and delicious Chinese bacon recipe, and stay tuned for more Chinese food recipes like this.